you'll find that there's some to think. And the idea is that you don't pay it, you give it to variable numbers, and you take the phrase, murder for one another, and you give that phrase to variable numbers, then they're the same number, right? And you get, I think, 1,005. But the thing is with Nero's name in Greek, if you turn it into Hebrew letters, you actually get 666. Oddly enough, you can spell it Neron Kaiser or Nero Kaiser. Okay? If you spell it Nero Kaiser, then you actually